Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to The Shadow of Death, the second and final official expansion for the legendary turn-based strategy series. Don Hayes is the name, and Heroes of Might and Magic 3 is the game.
We two barbarians were glad to have found each other in this land of strangers. Both of us are following the trail of the necromancers. But I am shocked that their actions seem to have gone unnoticed by Arathian leaders. Crag was not interested in investigating my concern further until I mentioned his glorious battle. That always works with barbarians like him.
Alrighty folks, welcome to the fifth scenario, Secrets Revealed. Yogg and Crackhag must defeat the necromancers to win the scenario. However, if either hero is defeated in combat, the scenario is lost. Yogg and Crackhag are limited to level 33, but will carry their experience, skills, and spells onto the next scenario. We are going to rock and roll with 6 Gs. Let's do this. Alrighty, folks. It took me a while to find Crackhag and convince him to join up with me. Now, he is very enthusiastic about kicking some serious necromancer butt. While we camped, he told me a story about how a wizard named Sandro tricked him into giving up 4 artifacts without getting paid. I have never heard of this wizard, but will keep an eye for anyone fitting his description. Alright, remind myself who these, what spells we've got and all that jazz? Okay, so he's got expert earth magic. My boy Crag's got nothing, no magic at all. Alright, so both have got artillery, so that's probably the goal. Blacksmith, okay, so we need some woods. We've actually got money, which is Vanaz. Pop them there, I'm gonna pop them there. Oh wow, Cyclops Kings, eh? Nice. So Crag is actually the stronger of the two heroes. Yogg, ironically, is more magic driven than Crag in this way things have shaped out. Shame I didn't join. Wow. I'm kind of shocked just how much damage they do, seeing there's only 4 of them. And lots of attack and defense, eh? Genuinely massive impact. Okay, let's build ourselves a blacksmith. And a ballista yard. Ballista early on are so strong, like truly. Let's grab a horde of hobgobs if we can join them. Nah, damn. Okay, we've got no money, which is a concern. A swarm, yep, ain't happening. Blacksmith. Several Cyclops, we can take that fight. Oof. one health. To be fair, that's a pretty good trade. I'll take that. Sells blister yard there. Mage level one here. Oh, hello. They are expensive, but they're so worth picking up. Especially with expert artillery. I mean, damn, the damage they do is significant. You really need some better spells. Although the guy can't go up beyond level 2 spells, so there is that slight problem. Come on, Joy, no! It's a shame. Not a bad trade, we'll take that. Shame none of these are joining me, but it is what it is. Ah, perfect. Saves me having to go all the way back to base. Lots of Thunderbirds, that. That might be a tricky fight. I do want the behemoths. Throng lots. Oh yes, beautiful. Okay, 24 is a fair amount of units. That's probably the best one to take out. That one out. Beautiful. Now we can grab ourselves some behemoths as well. Oh, they're blocking that? Damn. Okay, well, that's not going to happen. The ancient grey boys are pretty good. D6. Shortly after you and Crag Hack joined up, you came across a section of Arathia completely taken over by the undead. Being a bloodthirsty barbarian that Crag is, he wanted to go rush in and take on all the necromancers by himself. Convincing him to stay and build up an army was a lot easier than you thought. All you had to do was mention that if he built an army, he could roll over all the undead in the area in a matter of weeks. Finally, he nodded in agreement. At least his skull isn't completely empty, you say to yourself as he leaves the room. I don't think we need to lose that, to be honest. This makes me wonder how we lost the three, unless they all just ran in. Get some Cyclops. We need to bust through here ASAP, Rocky. I think maybe that might be a better split. Wow. 44? Okay, I think we need to play with some risk. Shame I can't move the ballista forward, but it is what it is. Okay. That is a horrific setup for us. Yikes. Okay, so I think he might be the big threat. Yeah. Oh, this has completely rinsed my army. This was a mistake, boys, I think. Wow. Oh, wrong way. Use this. Okay, a nobody. Okay, we've got the second. Okay, we've not got the worst army. Mwandor. Feels like something we could take. Fight-wise. I need to... Just as the sun hits its peak, you notice a glint in the side of the road. Not knowing what it is, you halt your army and send someone to check it out. The goblin returns a few minutes later with a sword and a piece of parchment. One look at the sword tells you it's worthless, so you tell the goblin to keep it, but the other parchment was different. Opening the parchment, you find it's a note telling about buried treasures that were hidden somewhere around here. In the bottom corner of the note, you see a small map. Getting your bearings, you notice that the treasure are in the valley, not too far south of here. Okay. So that's a treasure trove. Good to know. We need to get to City Hall. Both of these towns. Okay, he's gone that way. Ooh, we found a base. Nice. Take that. Oh, shit. Use this. Oh my god, that is a huge army. Wow. Should have targeted this right from the outset. Who bother? Ouch. Okay, it's all down to this ballista, really. Well, that's a done deal. We're dead. This ballista's ruining us as well. Damage. Wow. He's got no mana left. Oh. But also, this is going to get absolutely destroyed. No! Damn it. Well, magic, maybe. Literally 8 health. Oh my Christ. Well. Wow. That's annoying. Shouldn't have done that. That was a dumb thing to do. I mean, what else can I do? Yeah. You had sent out two scouts to check out the town's fortifications. Only one returned, but he had more than just information on the fortifications. He had an interesting conversation memorized. This is getting ridiculous. Phineas Fielmaur will be absolutely raging when he hears of our losses. Our orders were simple. Come here and build an army. We can't even do that. I'm going to take that barbarian's head and use it as a paperweight. Once I catch him, that is, said the necromancer. They haven't won yet. Do not fear, the soldier replied. I am not afraid, you hear me? Nothing in this world scares me. Yes, sir. Now go get me the heads of those filthy barbarians, now! That's when their conversation ended, sir. Noting this, you decide that once these necromancers are gone, you would pay this Phineas Fielmaur a visit. Okay, that's actually a pretty good option. Ooh. Okay. Ouch. Well, that kind of buggers us, doesn't it? Okay. Oh boy. Okay, that might work. Interesting. Do me. Oot. The cities are coming along nicely. It's going slower than you would like, but for some reason you have a nagging suspicion that you are in for a lot of trouble. Not liking this feeling, you send out some scouts to take a look at the area around you. Hopefully they will bring back some intelligence on the enemy. Few lots, throng lots. That's not the biggest of armies, but I've just got nothing left. Nothing left in the tank. I guess I've got a couple of ideas. You know what, let's just play this out, see how it works. I've got two bases here. Agelin again. Okay. Let's just play this out, I'm curious. Can get to me then. It's unfortunate. I was hoping to have another turn, but that's clearly not the case. Anti-magic, okay. That is a problem, by the way, anti-magic. It's not the worst spell they could be casting, I suppose. Actually, maybe I'll take that back. Maybe it is a bad spell for us. Okay, you know what? That doesn't feel like an impossible victory. Doesn't feel great. Oh, hello. That's interesting. That's very interesting. He's got logistics. I'm just going to use this as an autosave. So I think this is a very, very interesting situation now. Yeah, yeah, that's fine. I think I have a plan, boys. Nice. Plays out. That's bad. Wait, did I lose my... Hang on. What the hell happened to... Ah, this guy hasn't got his... artillery. That's really frustrating. I can't go anywhere because of this black keymaster's tent. That's a problem. That's a very major problem. I didn't recall losing that, to be fair. He's casting weird spells, which is good for us. Holy shit, this ballista might just... It depends on the spells he casts, really. That's kind of, in my eyes, what it comes down to. Three, one, one, two, three. That doesn't hit. Four, that doesn't hit. Siphoning mana off me, I think. See, anti-magic now actually is really good for us. Oh, shoot. Feels like my best play. I feel like we're close to beating this guy. Thinking everything's got to be away from meteor shower. Yeah, okay, I can live with that. I had like a meteor shower of my own, eh? Okay, well, the Death Knight is immune. Oops, sorry. Oh, wrong spell. Wrong keybind. Oops. God, is that close enough for fucking meteor shower? It might be actually. Ah, boys, I'm out of ideas. I am genuinely running out of ideas. How the hell I'm gonna beat this guy? There's gotta be a way. I feel like we're on the precipice of beating him. 2 grand. 700 quid. Some range, right? Anti-magic. So spells keep changing, which is interesting. He keeps changing what spells he casts, which makes me think at some point we've got to find the right solution to this dude. The anti-magic is a great for us because we can use the ballista to kill these guys. We also need to be mindful I can't have this guy retreat or surrender really. I need to actually properly take him down. Anything good anyway. Interesting. But we did beat him, boys. That's the main thing to take away from all that. Now I need to figure out where this Black Keymaster's tent is. There's Chana there, okay. Money's a problem as well. Ashlyn and Tamika, are these strong heroes? No, okay, they're really weak heroes, okay. That's good to know. But they'll probably end up getting those heroes back again anyway. So once I find this Black Keymaster's tent, I'm kind of laughing, really. You need to be the one defending this town, Clavius. So that's where that takes them. That's also where we need to go. Cool. Glad I discovered that. I mean, she doesn't insta retreat. Okay. Well, it's close enough. That was tough. Those fights. Oof. Oh, so there's two different ones. Okay. Both those heroes are weak ones, so I'm pretty happy about that. Sonyol doesn't have a very big army. They seem stuck. Okay, that's where Black. Ooh, some loyal troops have finally arrived to help you whip those necromancers. Oh wow, that's pretty tasty. We can smash these guys, no problem. How much money are we getting in? 8,350. That's actually fairly decent. So why are they not coming out of this? A throng of vampire lords. That's why. Right, I see. Oh, is there another one up there then, perhaps? Oh, there's one right there as well. Right, so we are temporarily protected by the fact that they have... No. Oh, shit. Maybe. That is actually a lot. A lot of hit points to go through there. I think we'll be okay. Yeah, we're fine. Be easy, bruv. More than that to kill my Yogi boy. Oof. Get capital. Yeah, we kind of got them stuck, which is good. I'll have him wait there. Okay, 11 G's per turn. Now we're talking. Oh! Where did this guy come from? Looking down at the scout's report, you realize the Necromancer's forces are a lot stronger than you originally thought. Not only will they come at me from all sides, we are outnumbered 3-1. I must let Craghack know about this immediately. Okay. She's a weak hero. I think we could smash that. No, shut the front door. Absolutely not. That's a bit unfortunate in the placement side of things, but no, we ain't gonna lose this fight. Eighteen liches, that's actually a fair amount. Wow, probably going to lose that then. Think of your liches. You are the weakest link. Goodbye. No, I should have grabbed those, shouldn't I? It's a bit clabby. Ancient Balesmen in the village of Snowvir, if you could be so bold as to defeat them, I would reward you richly. There he is again. Who's this? Fant this time. Well, he's another weak hero. Sucks not having money. That's really weak. I think Clavius can give him a slap. I think I'll use him instead. At least they're throwing away their armies, not actually like building them up. That I'm very happy with. Thank you. actually a pretty good move. Easy breath. Once we finally do get the army, we'll be in a great position to win this mission. Laughing to yourself, you come to the realization that you were crazy to even think about joining forces with that barbarian. Crag's reply had come just a short while ago. Here is what he said. We build, we crush. Fear not the smelly ones. Well, the message was blunt, if anything. Realizing this barbarian will probably rush off into the battle half prepped, you bark orders to speed up the preparations. So maybe we have to... Oh, that's how you get to their base. You have to get all the other... Right. So ignore the black things. You can't get it. So we've got to take on lots of ghost dragons. Okay. In that case, we definitely need this army that's in here. Well, I am almost ready. I think it's about time to set up a meeting with Crag Hack to discuss an attack plan. Sending for a messenger, you quickly write down a letter asking for a meeting within the next few weeks. That's actually not ideal. It'll give me a chance to get some money saved up because I are skint. Oh, hello. Wow, they're all coming through the floodgates now. Okay, they're nice and weak. Probably is worth taking these out. Black Knights really are good. They might be one of my favourite units in this the Necropolis base. My favourites being Vampire Lords, obviously, because they're just the goats. I do love a good lich. Oh, hello. What was that they just recruited? Oh, they got Chana back. Right, let's see. Alright, let's see what happens if we take these out. Oof. Target enemy's defense is reduced by 80%. That is absolutely outrageous, Buck. Never even realized it was quite so high. Easy, bruv. Whoa! Oh, yeah, boys. All right, now I think we got an army that we can just finish this mission. I don't want to get Crag leveled. Well, not leveled up necessarily, but. Mind getting him up to some of these places to get extra stats. Oh, they got Moando back. How inconvenient. Maybe we took so too long. But never mind, it is what it is. Nope. No, not the ballista. I'm surprised it survived, to be honest. Holy shit. Okay. Well, so far this hasn't gone how I expected it to. Damn, 25 Cyclops Kings, woof. Crag Hack showed up today and he was eager to discuss exactly how we were going to crush the necromancers. He had practiced in this before, explaining how we killed lots of necromancers for some artifacts. Those artifacts were supposed to be his ticket to gold, land and women, but it never happened because Sandroth cheated him out of the whole deal. Now he just wants to kill stuff to relieve stress. I laid out my plans, explaining that the longer he waited in some instances, the more necromancers he got to crush. He seemed to agree with the idea, but I wasn't too convinced when he left. I'm a little bit concerned with how close they are to my base. Genuinely might be a problem. That's not going to stop him. Yeah, that's rather unfortunate. I was once rich and famous, but Nimbus the Terrible was my downfall. I lost my lands, I lost my title, and I lost my family. Please, bring the villain to justice. I thought the day would never come. Nimbus is no more. Please, will you accept the reward? Hells yeah, I will. I don't like them running amok in my lands. Ha! He's fated to be mine. So you know what? Let's bring him out and let's take this Ashlyn on. No way. Me, buddy. Oh, wow, this guy's gonna do a lot of damage to me. Oof. What? He's got frickin' Armageddon? Oh, that is some bull. Okay, that was not cool. Bit annoyed at that, not gonna lie. Guy's got Armageddon. Not a happy boy. I do want to get Crag some items. Some skills. Something promising reached your ears last night while you prepared for sleep. It seems you and Crag Hack are not the only ones fighting these necromancers. A ranger and a druid, Jellu and Jem, are also fending off the forces of undead, but they are working within the borders of Avli. You had not realized the necromancer's influence reached so far. Quickly, you pen a letter explaining your situation and send it off to them, hoping they will meet with you at a later date. Nimbus again? Oof. Damn, they're getting all their heroes back. Base there now as well. Okay. I'm just hoping that's not it's Nimbus, isn't it? Whizzing around the map, being a pain. This guy's gonna probably Armageddon me, isn't he? Would not put it past him. That is not good. This guy's got an annoyingly large army. So that's giving me an opportunity to level up my boy, though. I've got movement of 6, they've got 5. Not anymore, they don't. Bet this guy's gonna Armageddon. I'm almost convinced it's gonna happen. Okay. That was rude. Man, my army's been decimated. There's 4 to grab. We've got the red one. There should be a green and a blue. Oh, one there, I presume. I kind of think Yogg's going to have to stay in defend, to be honest. At least one of my heroes kind of need to. Will we divide and conquer? I guess if Crag takes on the top... Right. Who's their heroes there now? Oh, they got Nimbus back and Strack. Okay. Hell no. Ward. That might be a little bit more than I can handle right this second. Oh, we got Moandor. Nice. Level 33 Death Knight. That's great, we're like picking up all their greatest hits. Bone dragons. Typical. Of course, it's Nimbus. We've got 10 grand left, really? Oh, hot damn. That's not worth. I'm immune to curse, I suppose. Better than nothing. No way. He's so much better. Waste his retaliation, now we can have free reign. Yeah, they probably will win this fight. Unfortunately. Oh wow, that, we need to take out that ballista. Absolutely decimating us. Really the biggest threat, but a messenger arrived shortly ago, informing me that Jem and Jellu want to meet in Bragdon, which is in the northwestern area of Deja. Well, thank you, think to yourself, as soon as we get done here, we'll be on our way. Alright, let's get Crag in the fight. Okay, well there's the other tent. Oof. Oh, that Armageddon killed my thing as well. Balls. Level three. Oh no, there's four. I need green as well, right? Yeah, I don't have green. Oh, having to walk the literally the long way around. Oof. To be fair, this base isn't even that strong, so I'll happily trade. I think I need a bigger army. No ability to teleport anywhere on the map is super infuriating. I'm not entirely sure why this little spot's like a little, almost like an invisible point. Just keep waltzing past it, not dealing with the guy on the on the watchtower. It's pretty great for me. Oof, I got no money. No. Jeez, it's a lot of enemies. Jesus. yeah, that probably will hit. Damn. Oh, they finally found him. No. My boy. Right, let's find where this... Keymaster's tent is. Base down there this entire time. Nimbus has got a tiny army for some reason. So we just need to find green, and then we can start assaulting their bases. I'm going to get that in position before, preemptively. They got town portals, that's what's going on. I wonder why they just kept disappearing. I'm like, huh? That's cheeky. Where on earth is green? I'm actually perplexed. I missed it. Blue got dark blue. Definitely not got green. Okay. That's annoying. I don't understand how it's possible that I've missed it. Doesn't even make sense. To be fair, even if they do take these bases. Literally, as soon as I find this green key mass, it's sent with golden. I don't understand how I've missed it. There's not enough room for it to be up here, surely. Oof, that's a big army. Make them pay. That's certainly been a painful fight for him. Six ghosties, good lord. Oof, the spells we've got though. Where is this green tent? I genuinely don't understand how I've missed it. I'm so perplexed. As to where the green tent could be, because I've literally been everywhere. My God, 17. Woof. Crikey. Tough ass fight, that's for sure. There's 16 ghosties. I still don't know where this goddamn green tent is. Where on earth could it be? I've literally been everywhere. I was wondering whether it's in our land, but it's not. Oh, it's there. So how do we get down there? How did I miss that? At least we know where it is now. Clavius, you absolute traitor. I don't even have that many troops, actually. I'm not sure I could even fight that. There's only lots, I suppose. No. When five don't kill three, woof. Wow. Whoa, 41 Dread Knight, Jesus. I like the look of that. Definitely a force of habit. Damn, these ogre lords might just be carrying this mission for me. Woof. Oh, that could be a problem. Scrap that. We'll be. Oh, shit. Wow. I'm pissed. There are 12 Dread Knights, though. Him eventually. Ah, perfect. He's 8. That ain't gonna work, is it? He's just going to retreat, I guess. Nice. All right, now we just need to get back. Might as well nab this base whilst we're at it. Nah. They're going for my ballista. Unbelievable. Woof. Oh, you lucky mother fudger. Oh, that's cheeky. Where's this base again? It's up here, isn't it? Whoa, is Ashlyn in here? God damn. She's a 7 spell power. It's not bad. Chain lightning though. Oof. Okay, that is pretty bad. She can't. I don't think she can cast Chain Lightning again then. Or maybe she can. I think she has got just enough spell points. But I don't think they'll win. Woof. Ah, no! Ah, that's really unfortunate. Okay. Can't win this fight. Yeah, go figure. Okay, fine. What's this mission called? Secrets Revealed. Secrets Revealed. Oh, they're just going to grab that anyway, so let's just get out of here. A slight error there in that I should have pulled that out. I've got no money, that's the problem. Nope, stop them getting the troops, so I'll take that. About to get our massive army and then we'll end this mission. Ooh, it's a long one. To be fair, this is all we really need. Between these two guys, we should be able to absolutely slaughter these guys now. After several hours of searching, you finally found the spot where the map indicated buried treasure. Not wanting to do the labour yourself, you ordered some of your men to do it for you. Several minutes later, you were graciously rewarded. Woof. Oh my god. Pointing to the spot where your men are to start digging, you begin to wonder why anyone would want to bury this much gold. Not being able to come up with any good excuse why you shouldn't take the gold, you place it in your saddlebags and order your army to begin marching again. You look at the ground, then at your map. This was definitely the hardest one to find. Making up your mind that this is the spot where the treasure should be, you order your men to dig up the last of the buried treasure. Wow, that's a lot of money. Money. Wow, this guy's got such a big army. Oh yeah, town portal. Would have been nice if I had wisdom. Alas, I do not. I've got all the money in the world now. They both have time portal. Well, the shoe's on the other foot now, boys. Wow, three time portals in one game? Madness, I tell thee. You've got to be kidding me. Good lord, that is such a big army. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, no. Oh, shit, son. That's not what I wanted to see. Again, blind every 5 minutes is seriously annoying. He's an animate dead as well. Fantastic. Jesus, I might actually lose this fight. Nah, we're good. Such a weird choice. Running out of mana, and I've got shitloads, so joke's on you, buddy.
Literally Ogre Mage for the win. Most ridiculous of fights. Oh, boys. That was actually quite fun. I enjoyed that fight. Oh. There's hundreds of them there. Okay, well, Moandor is a problem. Bring this guy to bear on him. Right, let's see if we can take down Moandor. So first things first, we need to grab a hero, grab the troops. It's quite fortunate it fell on day one, actually, to be fair, but we'll take that. Oh, we need a ballista as well. Chuck it all on Crag and see if we can win the fight. Oof. Oh, big boy spells. That's probably going to be the main issue, actually. This guy's got a load of nasty spells. In the times we fought him previously, so yeah, this could be a tricky one. I think it just depends on what kind of spells the guy casts. I mean, chain lightning, if he keeps doing chain lightning, that could be a major issue for us. Especially for like 16 spell power. See if we can weaken these black knights. Lovely. Oh. Oh shit, okay. Wow. Fucking Armageddon. Every single time I fight that guy, he nukes my army. Literally. Oof. Ogre Mage have literally been the saving grace this entire mission. Surviving by the skin of their teeth every time. It's impressive. Yeah. Get off my land. Thanks for coming to me. This has been a very tough mission, I'm not gonna lie. One down, one to go. Yeah, these missions now are really, really tough. They are just no joke. This is the Shadow and Death I know and love. Lost a lot more there than I needed to. Pretty sure this is the end of the line. Oops. Hey, congratulations. All your enemies have been defeated and victory is yours. Woof. That is a tough-ass mission.